Here's the John St. Peeters Band with Dangerous Hearts.